Here's the Harvey's ad, valid July 13th through July 19th. I apologize for being so late, but I forgot to get this recorded. Meat deals there on the top. Ground beef, I get it whenever it's $1.99 a pound. And some produce deals. That's good for the grapes, the seedless grapes. Usually pay about $2 a pound for cherries. BOGO on the Cheetos and Fritos, and the Nestle Pure Life. I just usually get it whenever they're $2.50 a pack, but I haven't found that price lately, so I'm gonna pick up some of these, and that's $2.20 a six pack for the sodas. The Coke products, I would buy that if I needed it. I usually wait until they're $1.99 at Kroger. The Chex sodas, 5 for $11. They have been 4 for $10 forever. This week they're actually 5 for $10, so they've gone up $1 from this current sale. And the Oreos, there's our coupon for that, 2 for $5, which is expensive in my opinion because I get them when they're BOGO at Publix. This coupon is 75 cents off of 2, so if you need some Oreos, that's your coupon. The Crisco oil, we just got that buy one get one at Publix for about $1.60 for that specific size. So that's a little perspective on the price there. The Angel Soft coupons, the $1 one we have will not work because it's for the Mega Rolls. And that coupon expires the day this ad begins. But if you have the 45 cents coupons left for the Angel Soft, you can use it there. That's 9 double rolls, and the 45 cents coupon will double at Harvey's. 80 cents for Libby's, which is high in my opinion. Super Savers, I get pork roasts when they're $1.29 a pound or less, stock up at 99 cents a pound. So that's high, especially whenever you look, this is a twin pack, so that's how much you're gonna be buying all that meat. So I would definitely skip getting that. Wonderwood sausage. Green peanuts, just have to get them because they're not gonna be 99 cents a pound apparently. And the Gatorades, I usually get them whenever they're between $3 and $3.50 for the 8 or 12 pack. $2 for Dixie Crystal, that's high. And those vegetables, those are big vegetables. That works out to being about $1 per pound. They're good quality if you need them. So here's the second page. There were coupons on coupons.com for Kellogg's cereal, and I know there was a coupon on Kellogg's Family Rewards for Rice Krispies. Now, this is my favorite deal. Y'all don't bust me out for wanting to buy something terrible for me, but I love these Sara Lee sweet goods. So they're going to be about $1.50 a box, and there's my coupon for it. The Nabisco packs, those are on sale this week. They're really big packs for $5 each. These are going to be $3 a pack. And there's the coupon for it. I'm getting a kind of a... There we go. Maybe that'll help. And the Gain, there's a coupon for that. So the Ronzoni, if the Garden Delight variety is included in that BOGO deal, there are Blinkies in the different stores. We found these Blinkies at Publix. Chex and Bugles, there's the coupon for that. Harvey's will double that to take $1 off of 2. So they'll be $1.79 for 2, or about 90 cents a bag after the coupon. There were coupons on coupons.com for Pop-Tarts for $1 off of 3. I've already printed mine and used mine at Kroger. Sara Lee bread. This coupon here, whoops, will work for the bread as well. Oh, yeah, Play Yogurt. Look for Blinkies in the store. We found this one at Publix. Expires 7/31. There aren't good pet deals advertised this week. The Friskies was buy one, get one, so that's a good deal. But this coming ad, not so much. There are coupons to print on coupons.com for buy four, get two, renews, it's free. The leg quarters, 59 cents a pound. The cheapest Harvey's has ever had them is 25 cents a pound. So if you need some, that's a 10 pound bag, $5.90. Not too bad. I prefer a 49 cents price before I stock my freezer. And again, there's the Butterball 2 for $6. They're just resisting putting them down 2 for $5, which is pesky to me. Barber Stuffed Chicken, that's about the same price that Publix has them whenever they're BOGO at Publix. Great time of day, 36 quails in the box, wow. Crawdads, that is something I have never been brave enough to eat. Okay, carrots for $1.50 for a 1 pound bag. Mangoes, 50 cents each. Sound good to me. And the russet potatoes, I don't get, that's going to be 40 cents a pound. I don't get them whenever they're that high, but the quality of russet potatoes at Harvey's has been great. Usually buy peaches when they're 99 cents a pound. Now, the cucumbers for 50 cents, that's good. Buy you a bunch and make you some pickles. What is that? Oh, grape tomatoes. That's a good price for grape tomatoes. Here is the bakery. And the deli. Please share this video for me with any of your friends that shop at Harvey's, and you'll find most of the BOGO deals at Buy Low and Winn-Dixie as well.